One of the few remaining survivors of the Bataan Death March has died. 96-year-old Elias Saavedra passed away yesterday at his home in San Rafael. Saavedra was one of about 70,000 soldiers taken captive by the Japanese in World War II and forced to march to prison camps. 1,800 of those captives were from New Mexico. Only about half of them survived.